why is this such a special and important cause to be rallying behind?
I just feel like I'm always the kind of person that believes that there is no I in team. And this kind of event and this kind of day really puts that into perspective and absolutely shows people that you must work together as a team in order to make an impact on the world. It's not about yourself, it's all about everyone. It's literally about every single person pulling together to make an impact. And that's why I really want to support it. All these kids out there, they do amazing things and they're so wonderful, absolutely wonderful. So to be here is a real privilege.
I think obviously today is about aspiration and inspiration. Who were the people who most inspired you when you were young?
Oh, when I was young, the one person in life that truly inspired me was my mum. She was the definition of strength in my life. She was just an amazing person who raised four kids by herself and done, you know, she done herself proud. She always worked really hard and showed us to never take a day for granted and to keep striving for what you want. Well, basically, I've got a tour coming up in September. My album comes out March 16th, which is called The Truth Is. I'm very excited. So I'll be performing my first single from that album today. It's called Shadow, and that's out now.
What can fans expect from the rest of the album when that drops later in the year?
Well, the rest of the album is actually quite personal. It's quite deep. It's the first time I've been so vulnerable on an album, the first album I've heavily written on. So I'm hoping that people can hopefully relate to the music. It's very, very personal, so I'm quite anxious about it coming out, but at the same time, quite excited for everyone to hear what I've been working on for the past 6 years. So, yeah.